Hi, my name is Cintia. I'm doing this video from Dubai. I'm working as a business consultant in Beacon UAE. And today's video, I'm going to give you more information how to set up your company here in Dubai or in the United Arab Emirates. Today's video, I'm going to give you some warnings what you have to be aware of when you are doing the business registration process. If you're coming from Europe and you are not familiar with the Middle East system, you have never been dealing with an Arabic bureaucracy, it can be a bit difficult for you. We have a different way of thinking and a different way of doing things in Europe or anywhere else in the world. And if you are not living here and you don't know the rules and you don't know the culture, you might run into some things which can completely surprise you and actually sabotage your business setup. Here in Beacon UAE, we are here to make sure that you are going to be successful. That's our number one purpose. We always deliver a viable final product. Therefore, this video is dedicated to make sure that you understand what are the main points where you can fail. And we don't want that, so we're going to help you through. If you want to see more videos like this, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. We are located here in Dubai. We are a mainland company, which means that we are all living and working here in Dubai. We are not going anywhere. We are constantly updating ourselves about the rules and the regulations. So let's say there is a new rule in the UAE or anything which might concern our clients, we immediately let them know. So that's the number one reason why you should have a business setup agency like us. There are some common mistakes which I would like to mention in this video. First and most important thing is that you have to know what you want to do here in the UAE. Do you want to do business inside the UAE or you want to do business outside of the UAE? It will determine which kind of structure you're going to go with. So first of all, you have to know, you have to be very clear about your purpose. So the most crucial part of the company setup process is receiving the correct advice what the structure must be. If your company setup is incorrect, it could cost you thousands of dollars later on. It will take weeks and months to correct the mistakes. Sometimes you cannot even correct it anymore, and we have to restart the entire process. So the best advice will always come for those who are here since many years, who have been dealing with different kinds of companies throughout the years. So our CEO, Kinga, she has been here in the UAE since 10 years, and she has been doing the same job. And therefore, she has been seeing many types of companies, and she can give you the best advice what your legal structure can be. So if you have any questions about this, or if you don't know how to start or what would be the best setup for you, leave a comment and then we will answer to your question. The second common mistake is the cheapest option. I have been seeing this over and over almost every day. So sometimes the cheapest option is not the best option. What you need to understand is that there are over 47 free zones, thousands of different activities with different rules and regulations. So if you don't know what is exactly good for you, what you want to do here in Dubai, or what you want to do in general with your company, that can be a real problem. There are several free zones here which are very cheap, but you cannot open a bank account with them. The cheapest option is not always the correct option. The correct option is the legal setup which gives you possibility to create the maximum profit for your company. This means you have the correct license, you have your visa in hand. Sadly, too many people are coming to us with the problem that they cannot open a bank account. So the next video is going to be dedicated directly from our CEO, Kinga, explaining what is the difference between bank account opening and bank account assistance. So check our next video. Since there are so many free zones and there are so many activities, it is very important to choose the correct one for you. If you don't know about the local rules and regulations and you are choosing an activity which is a high-risk activity, then it can be a problem later on with the bank account opening. Some weeks ago, someone came to our office asking our help to open a bank account for him and issue a visa and get his visa done. He is here in the UAE since several months and he could not get his visa. He could not get his Emirates ID done yet. I checked his license and there were several different activities thrown into this one piece of paper, which were different kind of activities, not supposed to be under one license. And then it was just a mess. What we are doing here in Beacon UAE, we are going to do a very detailed interview with you to find out what you want to do, what is your purpose, what are your exact activities, where are your clients, how you're receiving your income, every major information I will collect from you in order to make sure that I give you the best solution. I have a pack of documentation with all the activities which are approved here in Dubai and which are allowed to be practiced, which are not high-risk activities. Each has their own description. So before you actually send us the payment, I will send you the description of all the activities which you choose to make sure that what I'm suggesting to you or what we are suggesting to you is the exact correct activity. You always read the description when you agree that this is 100% what you want to do. This is the point when we are able to start with you. You will never receive an information from us which could be misleading. You will never get an activity on your trade license which cannot be used later on. The other common mistake is setting up a company that lacks credibility. What does it mean? Some banks now refusing to issue corporate bank accounts to companies established in certain jurisdictions. So if you have a company which has a license, which has a visa, but you don't have a bank account, you cannot use it. And that's the major point. So before you set up your company, it's very important to get all the information about the free zone where you are about to set up your corporation. We are only going to suggest you a free zone which are going to be approved by the banks. Other common mistake we have been seeing over and over is that you are not updated about the local, the UAE laws and regulations, and you are not updated with the changes. It doesn't just apply about you. Your tax advisor, your accountant at home, or any other agencies which are not established in the UAE, they are not necessarily keeping track with the rules and regulations. Like every other country in the world, the UAE as well changes and updating their rules, and then we have to know about them. So in order to avoid any further fine or any problem for you, since we are your partners, we would like to make sure that you are not getting any fines in the future and you are not ending up in a problem. Therefore, we are always updating ourselves about the recent laws and regulations. If there is anything which might directly affect you as a company owner or might affect your business, we will immediately let you know. Since registering a company is a legal activity, if you are making mistakes, it can endanger your entire operation. Mistakes can be done due to lack of competence, lack of knowledge, wrong advices. You want to have a cheaper offer. Whatever it is. I just want to make sure that in this video you are aware that there are crucial points which needs to be kept in when we are doing the company registration. We are offering for you a full service. We are going to register your company in a correct free zone with the correct activities. You are receiving your license within 5 to 7 working days online. You don't have to come to Dubai for that. Then we will make sure that you receive your investor visa, which is valid for 2 years. You have to come to Dubai. You have to be here 10 to 14 working days. You can enjoy Dubai in the meantime. We just need you 2 times half day. We will set up appointments for you in the medical center and for the fingerprints. We will pick you up from the hotel. We will bring you to the government offices. We will make appointments for you so you don't have to wander around in the 50 degrees alone. We will take a good care of you. As soon as you receive your visa and Emirates ID, we're gonna go together with you to the bank to sign. Bank account application can be a long process here in the UAE, so please be prepared that it's going to take about 2 months. If you want to work together with us, then just please drop a message in the comments and I will answer you very shortly. We will do a Zoom or Google Meet call. I will do a very detailed interview with you about your purposes, how many visas do you need, how many owners do you have. I will ask you all the questions which I need to know in order to give you the best advice. After the detailed interview, I will send you a proposal you can look through. You will get a very detailed price list. You can see the price of each item. If you approve our proposal, the next step is that you're going to sign a service contract with us. We will send you the invoice, you send us the payment, and we start the registration process. If you have any question about how to set up your business here in Dubai, please send me the message. I would be more than happy to answer all your questions. Here in the United Arab Emirates, right now we have no taxes. No profit tax, no income tax, no tax on royalties, no dividend tax, no personal income tax. Dubai has a very booming, stable economy. This is why we like to advise to our clients to move to Dubai, not just because it's tax-free, but there are many opportunities to expand. We would like to see you flourish and prosper. So see you in our next video. If you have any question, just reach out to me, I will answer. Have a nice day. See you here in Dubai.